walk 2 feet. Okay. I do not. I know nothing about the game, but I did get spoiled on the ending. So I know it comes. But I know nothing else. I only know what happens in the end. Like, fully in the end. But, like, how it leads to that, what happens in between, I have no idea. Please never smile again. Oh my god. Bum. Who spoiled it? Dancing Moon Knight and Dancing Star Knight releases spoiled it. I mean, the jokes are kind of unavoidable. Plus, it wasn't my own Discord as well. Now that I've joined CS, I see you. Yeah, a lot of people were making those jokes. It's kind of hard to avoid those spoilers. Hey, purple hat with pin sings. I'm glad. Oh right, it's Sunday. I wanted to go meet the dude at the shrine. Must be burning brightly. Yay! The me that I see reflect in your eyes, and the real me, if there's such a thing, how far apart are they? That works. The thin young man seems happy for some reason. Yours are very beautiful. If I had something to write with, I'd write them down. I have a fountain pen. It uses red ink, blood red. Thanks. My pen is my supporter, my spokesman, and my friend. However, it seems to have disappeared. Without it, my screams are silenced. Youngman seems sad. Apparently his fountain pen is missing. What?! Where do I get the fountain pen from?! Oh boy, Shit, but he's at the dorm! Does that mean I have... I have to wait another week! Damn it. Koromaru! Damn it! Okay, so what are my stats? Okay. So now I gotta up my charm. Welcome. Oh, wait, that's not what I meant to go to. No, I'm sorry, please. Leave me. Meh. Woo! Wait, so, as I asked before, since I didn't look at chat, to hang out with Elizabeth, you probably have to do requests, right? Then I'm not doing that. I hate quests. I really, really hate quests.
Hello.
Oh, what? You don't need to do others? Oh, okay. They've been increasing. I wish there was something I could do. I did not know that. Oh, if I miss one, then I'm fucked. Well, I didn't know. So we're not gonna do it. I can't do it now. No. Nobody told me how to do it, and I wasn't. I already knew from the moment I saw the quest that I wasn't gonna do it. So, too bad. More of my cookie dough ice cream. Fuck! Home. Mmm. Real good. Mmm. Mmm. 1 second. Mmm, this cookie dough ice cream is really good. About to leave. I'm always here. It's my home away from home, huh? Are you alright, kid? You know, money-wise? High school kids don't have much money, do they? At least I never gave much to my son. I have enough. Is that right? I guess you kids have ways to make money nowadays. You're not doing anything illegal, though, are you, kid? Not that I care. Now, give me a straight answer. Is there anything you want right now? Yes. I should have guessed. Materialistic desire can lead to aspiration, but still. When you get to be my age, never mind. You work to make money so you can have a better life, but to make enough money, you gotta work all the time. So you never get to enjoy that better life you're working so hard to have. Quite a paradox, isn't it? Dang. Do you know what the average lifetime income of a white-collar worker is? Including a retirement fund and an annual pension, 250 million yen. That's not even close to a lottery jackpot. Thanks to me, you learned something new today, huh, kid? Now, don't waste your life working all the time, trying to get rich. Just take life as it comes. You saw through Matatsu's harsh words and felt his kindness. You understand Matatsu better now. Sweet. That's a rank up. Ah! Sweet. Oh, whoops! I just skipped that without wanting to. I'm an idiot. What will you do? I'll sleep early. Get my energy back. Whoa! Today is the last day of summer vacation. Ah. Sorry, I'm eating ice cream. Oh.
So, we meet again, huh?
That's because you keep coming back.
I'm Junpei. What's your name? You live around here? Hey, wait, your hand. I said wait, you're hurt.
What is it with you? Why don't you mind your own business?
Oh.
But you're bleeding for crying out loud. Come on, show me your hand. You need to put some pressure on it.
Why are you in such a panic?
Are you crazy? Anyone would freak out over this. You need to see a doctor. You want me to go with you?
You're weird.
What?
Chidori.
Huh?
That's my name. You asked, right, Junpei? I'm almost done with the picture. I doubt you'll understand it. But if you want to see it, then you know where to find me.
The fuck? is this girl. Holy shit. Right. Who bit into her salad? Hey, Koromaru. You spot something under Koromaru's paw. Would you like to pick it up? It's a red fountain pen! Yay! There it is. Sweet. Okay, I should probably save here. Jesus Christ. Because we have 5 days until thing. Today's the last day of summer vacation, right? Well, since it's the last day, I was wondering if you had any plans. I was just curious. It's no big deal. Yes, let's go invite him to the movies! Sure. Take that boy to that movie! Today they're showing superhero movies. The monsters on that poster is from Amoe Baman. I don't fucking know what that is, but I wasn't really looking forward to this, you understand. I was just bored, and I thought I would pass the time. Oh no, it's starting! Quick, we gotta go ahead and good seats. He's still a child. I love him. You feel like you've seen the hero transform 100 times. It makes you feel as if you can transform yourself. Your courage is increased. That was so cool! Oh, did you see the part where Obi-Wan gets captured? And then the part where he was in that underground prison, but Moro's signals came to help? And they had him tied up, and the bad guys were about to shoot him, and then the whole team... Anyway, I thought some of the scenes were pretty good. But it's all just fake. I had a lot of fun. Thank you very much. He's so cute! Protect him! Ken, you're so sweet.
Well.
Well. See the middle before again. Yes. Aww. You're so great, Ken! Oh, that's right, I have told you about my persona yet, have I? Well, it's powerful light abilities, which means it's weak against darkness skills like Mudo. Well, that makes sense. Well. He's like a child because he is a child! I know, but come on, dude! He's so cute. I want to protect him. I feel great. I know. Thanks to Ken, I feel great. I want to be his ass. Or big brother. I want to be his big brother. I almost said something really bad. Ah. Nissan. Baka Onisan. God, no. God, please, no. Aw. No, don't ship me with the kid. Don't ship the kid, guys. Shit, I'm popular now. Yeah! And now we start with school again. Woo! I love death and dying. Sweet. Cool. Drinks tea. Wow, I'm popular. What stays in PQ, what happens in Q stays in Q. Oh boy. I was about to say that's not true, and then I remember what happens at the end. I'm like, oh wait, yeah, it's true. Good morning. Summer vacation is over. Yeah, I'm in no mood to be here. I just wanted to turn around and head back to bed. Hey, you might come down with that apathy syndrome when you wouldn't have to worry about anything. No, are you kidding me? Although, come to think of it, it doesn't sound too bad. Maybe I'll try it. Tyler, no spamming, please. You're a mod, you should know. This song's nice. Quiet down, summer vacation's over! And time to bring out the P3 school queen. Let's review. Minato! What do you call the phenomenon where electric resistance is zero? The superconductive material has zero electrical resistance. As a result, electric current can travel eternally through a superconductive circuit. Many years ago, I tried to use this fact to convince my love to someone. My love for you is superconductive, I told them. Sure enough, she liked my enthusiasm and we started dating. But enthusiasm isn't very scientific. I lost interest before long. Alright. Oh my god! Okay. Gotta continue eating my ice cream. Hello. I was thinking.
Yes.
I am, if you get bored, then, maybe we could, never mind, bye! No! Okay. Take care! Class has ended for today. Sweet. Actually, I love her, but I really, really want to max out Kaz. Hey Kaz, I'm on my way. Sup Minato, you going to practice today?
Yes.
Let's go.
You're back. Perfect timing.
What's going on here?
Hey, Fuka, is Aegis ready?
Huh? Oh!
Ready for what?
She said she wanted to go to school, so I said something to Mitsuru Senpai as a joke. But the chairman overheard and thought it was a good idea. So, as of tomorrow, she'll be a junior.
Oh my god.
Seriously? He's down with that?
Robot girl attends school? That's okay. Oh, mm-hmm.
He said something about studying her behavior in a social environment.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, it's a great idea. Just look at how cute she is in that uniform.
Too bad she's a robot, right, Junpei?
The camouflage Fuka-san has provided me with seems to be the appropriate size.
It looks very natural on you. No one will suspect a thing. Why does he want you to go to school? It's not like there's anything special about it.
With the commencement of the second semester, I intend to synchronize my schedule with the other members. If I were to remain here on standby, it could delay our deployment.
Soon,
therefore,
dog students.
I request to accompany our squad leader.
Sure.
Delay our deployment? Won't you going to school create more problems?
No.
I will make any necessary adjustments as problems arise.
Yukari, she's more human than you. Oh. Even the dog is more considerate than you.
he said, I want to go to school too.
Sorry, Koro-chan. You have to stay here.
Let the dog go to school! Let the dog attend classes! Let Koro go to school! Let Koro go to school! Let Koro go to school! Replace Yukari's school! Fuck! There's so much ice cream. Hide him in your bag. I want Koromori to go to my class. Fritz Shot, thanks for the 2 months. Welcome back.
Sad Yukari, let Doggo go to school.
Yeah. Let Doggo go to school, yeah. Today we'll talk about... Oh dear me, I just can't concentrate. I get so worked up when I picture his face. What happened? He did it! He betrayed me! I won't sleep a wink tonight! There was a young man who was working for me. He was a good kid who graduated from a well-known university. But this month he wasn't able to meet his sales quota, so I docked his pay. After that, his self-confidence went down the drain. Then he just stopped coming to work. Probably locked himself inside his room. I don't care. I just mailed him a dismissal notice COD. It's his fault that the company is in the red this month. All that money I wasted on training him. It makes me sick just thinking about it. Huh. How bad is it? Well, he only worked for me for 2 years, so at least I won't have to provide a pension. Oh, mercy me. I better not talk about it or else I might faint. It's difficult growing up with no money. When you can't even afford shoes for PE class, going barefoot in the gym during winter can be torture. I've been thinking, how would you like to model exclusively for my company? Your innocent appearance would be perfect for camouflaging the ugly realities of business. Think about it, will you? You won't ever have to worry about being able to buy shoes for PE. He has strong feelings for me, and this feels like a rape episode. How is my ice cream not melted yet? Honestly, I have no clue. But it didn't. It's not yet, at least. Yeah, Tanaka scares me too. Oopsies, I better get back to work. I have to reevaluate the budget. If I decide to hire someone new, it'll cost a fortune to train them. Cool. Gotta get that sweet advertisement somewhere, right? Nice. When is the next cutscene so I can eat my ice cream in silence? Mmm. Sweet, sweet victory, yeah. Nice. Mmm. Shit. Ah! Hello, Igus. I see. This must be Tartarus during the daytime. Currently, I detect no shadows in the vicinity. However, we must remain cautious at all times. Oh!
Class, we have a new student who will be joining us. She just transferred here. Please, introduce yourself.
My name is Igus. I am pleased to meet you all.
Sweet.
Igus. What a strange name. I wonder if she was born overseas.
I don't know, Maya. What's...
Let's see. Anything else I should know? Humanoid tactical weapon. What on earth? Clearly, that's a mistake. It just goes to show, you can't believe everything you read. You can sit right over there in that empty seat.
Miss Toriumi, that spot's already taken. He's just playing hooky.
Which means he's not here. So it's free to be used, right?
This spot will be perfect. Because I wish to always be by his side.
Thanks, Igus. That's really sweet of you.
Igus?
Is there a problem? Yukari, why are you standing up?
She's jealous.
My, aren't we just full of drama today?
Say it, sister.
Do me a favor and save the antics for after school.
I received a text message. It's from Akihiko. I have something important to take care of after school. I want you to come. I'll be waiting by the gate. Meet me there. All right. Sure, Akihiko. I'm on my way. I love you. Please, kiss me.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
There's something I have to do, and I want you to come with me.
Sure, why? All right. I've been waiting for this. Oh, there he is.
You're getting on my nerves. The situation has changed. Sorry, but this time I'm not asking. What? This belongs to you. We have a new enemy. They're persona users, like us.
Yeah, so what?
There's more. Ken Amada has joined our team.
What the hell are you talking about?
He has the potential, and Akutsuki-san has okayed it. He's now a Persona user.
You've got to be kidding me. Let me ask you one thing. Was it his decision to join C's?
Yes. He asked! He asked, Shinji!
You have good taste. Gracias. See you later.
See, I got spooked! Stream, how's it going? You have bamboozled me.
Yeah, he volunteered.
I see.
I'm eating ice cream and playing P3. This is a terrible combination.
Then count me in. So you're the one leading the operations now, huh? If you don't mind me asking, what exactly are you fighting for? Is that so?
Yes. I'm fighting to protect the dog.
Well, you do your thing, I'll do mine.
And Ken.
Is my room still vacant?
Greetings. You have done well. I am in your debt.
Oh.
LMAO, my stream was having frame rate issues. Here game, I have my children while fight this cursed video.
All right, Tyler. Thanks for the 3 months. Welcome back. Smoochies. I'll take care of your children. So, we have Shinji here now. For some godforsaken reason. So many people joining us. Oh my god. Shinjiro-senpai seems very strong, but is he dependable? I mean, he was at that place and
looking cool, just not very Joker. Trusting.
We scared buns away with donations, so I have nowhere else to throw my money.
Jill said that you're the my viewers. You can still donate to her while she's offline. It's not like it stops being available. Tale of Two Tylers. Oh my god. Hey, subs, you should show them the beautiful Koromaru and Akihiko emo we have now. Show them the other Well, you better not fall behind. I'm gonna take it easy for today, but starting tomorrow, call me whenever. I've been waiting for this day, Shinji. I'm ready for battle right now, in fact. You're as hot-headed as always. I truly am glad to have you back, Shinjiro, but I can't help wondering what motivated you to pick up your evoker once again. Something must have affected you profoundly. I won't ask you now, though. I appreciate that. Maybe someday I'll be in the mood to tell you. Hey, I'm in the middle of you guys! Do you notice me? Hello! Hi! He's really been waiting for this. These are all my beautiful Persona emotes, and I love them a lot. I've been waiting for this. He's small. We have 3 days. Akiko finally has his boyfriend back, and now I am unimportant. Cemented level. You never felt like. Ah, he's not here! Ah! What do I do now? I'm completely hopeless. Woo! Hey! Let's go back home to the dorm. Actually, wait, no, why did I go back to the... Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot.
Greetings. You have
hey,
done well.
Jules Leo, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the dojo. How are you doing? I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. I hope you enjoy your emotes and your stay. And can hope to chill with us when it's here. I need to use the bathroom first, let me. Okay. Go back to the coffee shop. One day I'll have my blushing Yosuke by my side. Huh, my academics are so lacking behind. Well, as as long as Akihiko's happy, I'm happy. I'll just date the dog. Like, in a loyal way. Get educated, Senpai. I wouldn't, Jesus. Who cares if people say you're a furry? Platonically dating the doggo. Yeah, platonically. Oh. What's so edgy right now, Mitsuru, that you have to play this music while I walk by? Good morning. You may have already heard this on the news, but the number of incidents has increased compared to those during the last full moon. Really? Something must be done. I don't know the reason for the increase. We'll just have to remain alert at all times. Academics is my least favorite organization stat, yeah. I mean, isn't it everybody's? Oh boy, who wants to hang out with me now? Cass! Yes, 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 yes! I want to max you finally, please! Cass! Oh, hey, how's it going? I have inspected the entire school, but I did not locate anyone suffering from apathy syndrome. Should I conclude that they are absent? Hey, Kaz. Yes. The swim team is giving it everything they've got. The workout is tough but fun. How's your knee, Kaz? Not so good. I can't put too much weight on it. Then you should take a break. Sorry, but can you give Kaz a leg massage? No problem. Hey, let me see your leg. Aw. Sorry, you're missing practice because of me. Don't worry about it. Besides, it's for your nephew's sake, right? I'm really sorry. Aw. Minato! Are you free? I need to talk to you. What about? Well, I don't want anyone to overhear. Let's go somewhere else. Okay, sure. The scent of broiled fish filled the air. Where should I begin? It's all a mess in my brain. First, let me give you this. A sports tape. My nephew gave it to me. It's a good luck charm. There's so much that I could never use at all. If you get hurt during practice, it should come in handy. I wanted you to be the first to know. I've made up my mind. I'm going to have surgery to fix my knee. I don't think there's enough time for me to recover, but that's okay. It's not like I gave up or I'm being selfish. I don't want the whole team to suffer because of me and my nephew. Even if I managed to win, I don't think I'd feel good about it afterward. Before, all I thought about was winning. But when Coach was grilling you about my knee, I realized I can't keep thinking only of myself. At the same time, I can't just give up on winning, since that's a part of who I am. But for now, I won't worry about winning races, and instead focus on winning back my health. I can't keep asking for your help all the time. But I do want to thank you for the help you've given me so far. Aw. Your relationship is stronger now! Dao-Artai! I am Dao! A bond this nurtured has finally matured. Thor! The ultimate chariot persona! The swim team has reached maximum efficiency! I mean, look. Yay! I have forged a bond that cannot be broken.
Yay.
I'm gonna go tell my nephew what happened and offer to go through rehab with him. Make us free, nos flash a casaneta! He wants to be tough like me. Yay. I haven't introduced myself, have I? I'm Shinjiro Aragaki. Don't worry, I got your back.
There will be a full moon the day after tomorrow. I'm sure another shadow will appear, so please be ready.
Yeah, we'll save. Thinking about this, and it still racks my brain. So Junpei and Aegis are both heavy hitters, right? That would mean one of the two would probably have to go. And I was thinking about dropping out Junpei. I don't know though. Because we need a healer, and if Ken is gonna be the healer. So my team will consist of Aegis, Ken, I don't know if I'm gonna keep in Koro. Equigum, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the dojo. How you doing? Either Akihiko or, I don't know. Or maybe I will keep it in pay, but like. I think I've made my choice. I have my team decided. Don't use Shinji? Yeah, I was told. You guys don't have to tell me that I shouldn't use Shinji. I know that I shouldn't use Shinji. I don't know why, but like, it just said that apparently has XP level like changes, and I'm apparently that's bad. Ice cream's almost done, and I'm sad because cookie dough is really good. Oh, yikes. Hey, Junpei. Sup, dude? There's a full moon tomorrow. You remember? But this time will be tougher than the last. There's only four shadows left. Maybe they're getting nervous. Or maybe the next one is just insanely strong. I shouldn't jinx it. Well, we can handle it. Yeah, you shouldn't. Junpei, please.
Yo, Chidori. How's your hand? I don't see anything. Not even a scar. Did it heal that quickly?
Hey, Junpei. What do you do to make yourself feel alive?
I don't know. Breathing, I guess. You know, I never really thought about it before. How about you, Chidori? Is that why you draw?
Maybe. But most of these are just scribbles. I don't understand myself very well.
I see. Mind if I sit here? To tell you the truth, there is one thing that makes me feel alive. When I get to play hero. In the darkest hour, unknown to all but a few, the chosen ones stand against the forces of evil. Our hero, Junpei, fights to protect the world from these terrifying monsters. Well, you get the idea. That's when I feel most alive. You're supposed to laugh.
So, do you fight all alone?
Hey, I was just kidding around.
You fight during a time that no one knows about, right? So then, no one knows what you've been doing either. That means you'll never receive any recognition. I'm impressed. I didn't know you're that kind of guy.
For real? You actually believe me?
Tell me more.
Junpei wants to be a hero. Little does he know, he'll probably be removed from Senpai's team.
You really want to know? Okay, but don't tell anyone, alright?
Oh boy.
You see, there's this special power called Persona.
Junpei.
And only those who have it can defeat the monsters. That's what I meant by the chosen ones. My friends are fighting too. And ever since I joined them, we've been kicking some serious ass.
Sounds like fun. Are you the leader? Because it sounds like you're pretty strong.
Yeah.
No.
I guess you could say that.
No, you're not.
I mean, without me, things would just fall apart.
Mm.
Someone's gotta be in charge, after all. It's pretty tough being a leader.
Thank you, Junpei. I had fun today.
You did?
It's time for me to go. I'll see you tomorrow, right?
Junpei.
Tomorrow, huh? All right!
That was me knocking my head against the desk. Not even. Is there anybody here that can distract me from this dude? Please, 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 please. Oh. Reason Kenji isn't eating. I can't eat. Dude, listen to this. I've got a serious problem. I saw a magazine on Emery's coffee table. Guess what it was called? I wouldn't have a problem if it was that, man. Oh. It was Bride to Be magazine, dude, so I began to think. I made up my mind. As soon as I graduate, I'm gonna marry Emery. So what do you think? That's great! Congrats! Thanks, Minato! Can't you see? He's really happy! I'm seriously in love with Emery, and I'm gonna marry her! Kenji's raising his voice. Then Emery Kano will be known as Emery Tomochika, and I'll make her the happiest wife ever! Emery staring at Kenji. I want your support, dude. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create the magic. We should get going. Hey, I wonder how many more times I'll be able to walk home with you like this.
Where have you been?
I've been out! Tomorrow's finally the day. I'll make sure to win no matter what. Give me space when I'm fighting. My aim's not that great, but if I hit an enemy, it's history. I don't play around. I destroy whatever's in my way. I'm here if you need me. Dog. He's not in the mood for a walk? Okay. Shinjiro, who do I need to kill Aragaki? He is a big mood. Ow, the edge. Cemented levels. Hello. Shinji is the biggest star. Cemented lovers. What will I do? Sorry, I'm gonna go to sleep. Let me learn. I want to get educated. Edumacated. Let me be smart. She can axe me if he wanted to. Good morning. There's a full moon tonight. We'll be fine. That's nice to hear. I was getting worried because it's so soon after summer vacation. There'll be a full moon tonight and a powerful shadow may appear. Okay.
Man, she wasn't at the station today.
Maybe I should check again. Nah, on second thought, I better stay put. The operation's tonight. Now that I think about it, we're fighting to protect her too. Dude, that so rocks!
Till she appears.
Maybe we really are like heroes. Yeah!
Don't move.
What?
Huh?
What the fuck? What?
Tonight marks the sixth full moon. Do you detect a shadow?
Yes.
Where's Junpei?
It's near Polonia Mall, I think.
You think?
For some reason, I can't quite pinpoint its location. But I'm trying to narrow it down.
It's plot mode? Okay.
Is that its power?
I don't know.
We have enough to go on.
Did you find Iori?
I can't find him anywhere. His backpack isn't here, so I don't think he's been home yet.
That idiot. He knows tonight's the night.
I don't sense him anywhere nearby. Should I take more time to look for him, just in case?
No, it's okay. You're all young. Sometimes you just get in one of those moods. Anyway, we should focus on the task at hand.
We can't afford to waste any more time. Let's go.
He's got a tiny blazer. I love Ken.
Wait, did he say anything earlier?
You are so useless, Fuka. Oh my god. She isn't though.